Trying to get this money, I knew my time was really coming. I praise the God that keeps his promise. Kwa vele, kwa fi. This is what I really wanted. But he can fuck with things in mind. I feel I'm the front one. I'm asking for these inches on me. You know my bang, I've seen in army. But nothing can stop me from reaching for the sky. Talented army is really born to fight. We were born to die, but we were born to fight. And none of these cats have succeeded more than I. Been immortalized. Made some history overseas on all the guys.
Hits, but you just keep on coming. That is
me and the devil been beefing all my life. She's all on the mind.
In your thing, I want to shine.
We got more hits for you, so stay tuned.
Tomorrow, out tomorrow. Oh, Calaxis, oh, Calaxis. I'm an hour out six, so four out seven.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, coming back live. Thank you for tuning in. This is your boy, your man, OWMBZA on Mabuzo Set, on Mabuzo Set Live Show. Today, this is a business expansion show whereby we talk Forex Market. Today, we are saying, is Forex Market legit or Forex Market is a scam? We have our speaker, our guest today, who we will call, and then that's knowledge. You, if you want us to call you as a speaker, maybe you are far, you are in Eastern Cape, you are in London for a trip, you are in China, man. Look, man, I can hold up of you and then be part of the show. Be part of the show. Just tell us your topic on our group. There's a link on where in our profile there where we're supposed to be a website, but we're putting a WhatsApp link to take you to our WhatsApp group, whereby you can send in everything that you want to send in our WhatsApp. Yes, we continue, guys, with the Forex Market. Do you think Forex Market is a scam? Do you think Forex Market gashigashi la bantu baya jala jala man la bantu ay man gashigashi man yazin bona. Lento yabo ya Forex ayisebenzi. Recently, there's a scandal of one of our millionaires of Forex Market that we know. I don't want to say names of people in this house, but you guys know. You can chat with us. You can send chats. We can search our chats on our WhatsApp. There, if you can check on our WhatsApp comment, we also posted that where you can find us as well. Thank you very much for tuning in. This is your man, your boy, OWMBZA. Myself, I say, we push until the push is normal. After the push is normal, we push until we feel the pain. We have missed them. A knowledge in the house whereby we'll explain what exactly is happening. Let me go through again the charts. People where whether they think it's a scam, whether they don't think it's a scam or not. Forex Market. This is your man, your boy, OWMBZA, on Mabuza Set. Those who just join us, join our link, join our Facebook. I can see you. I'll send the link just now so that you can join us as well. I have a lot of people talking about Forex. I've got Soshman, Sosh Music commenting. Lana Naya, Asizo, Sosh Music,
Forex is not a scam. Forex is a real business. One can make a living with trading Forex. Mm. You know, those who say it's a scam, they either join financial markets with the lottery mentality. Yo. That if I put in so much, my expectations for the outcomes that I'm expecting from depositing this much in the market. As this much, you know, they join in with the mentality of I wanna make so much cash. That's why they get mistaken.
Yeah,
it's not greed. Greed is what makes people lose in the market. You know, it takes discipline, it takes patience, it takes a lot of effort to master forex trading.
Yeah,
it's not something you can learn a day and call yourself a trader. It takes time. It's a pity how people attract clients. Through their lavish lifestyles and so forth, then when the people pay, those people who advertise Forex through lavish lifestyle, when they pay and they cannot trade by themselves after receiving what the people who advertise the Forex, they now call it a scam because now they expect to master a skill in a short space of time. So Forex, it's a real business. It's something that needs your time, effort. People lose money through emotions, not knowing what they're really doing. Once you know the skill, you'll see how simple this thing is. You know, yes, it takes time, but as soon as you know what exactly you're looking for, what you exactly you're looking into, you can never go wrong. You will go wrong, yes, but not to an extent that you will now call Forex a scam. It's a real business, guys.
It's a real business. That is social music. Talk to us. Talk to us now, my chats. Talk to us in our chats. Talk to us. People are speaking for themselves. When I win Zani. People are speaking to themselves. When I win Zani. Yes, we receive your chats. We receive your chats. Talk to us. Question one. Sipo Makangu, waiting to know how to join Forex market when you do not have money. Thank you, Sipo Makangu, for that topic. Number two. Toby the Kuzwayo. What is Forex, Mr. A simple knowledge is coming back. We'll be also touching a lot on that. We'll be touching a lot of that. Forex is a Forex market, but today I just want to give a platform. Today I'm not the one who's responsible for the market analysis and giving you a lot of things. My sister Toby there. Don't worry, you'll be answered just now. We continue with our guest, Mr. Sindani is in the house. So Mr. Sindani, say I welcome you again in the house.
Thank you very much.
I have some comments here. They would like to ask. Number one, I have Tobile want to know what is Forex. Just that's the question. That what is Forex exactly?
Forex is an exchange of currencies. Mm-hmm. It's more like you going to any shop, and then you buy trade and give them money. It's like an exchange of all values, you understand? Mm. The thing is, the only difference is you're always doing it in a digital form.
Tobida, I think you've got your answer. If also you have a question now, in Lapimakaya now, in Pijam now, Brian, they were always chasing away Amachita. But when I was Fundis, Forexian, Ipman is full Forexian. Namhlanje guest up, Mr. Knowledge. Hey, Angaz, after when I drop this call, what's gonna happen? But yeah, the next question, Mr. Knowledge, is that Sipomahlangu wanted to know how to join Forex market and when you don't have money. How are you going to join Forex market when you don't have money? That's Sipomahlangu for you.
Okay, I've seen a lot of brokers because in the Forex market, the broker, someone where you're going to get all those instruments to trade, you understand?
Yeah.
These brokers that give you bonus, whereby if you make profit after that bonus, you're going to withdraw.
Yeah.
So it is highly possible that you can start trading Forex without you having money, but only the information and the skill.
Ngiyathemba ukuzwakela Mr. Sipho Mahlangu. Right now, Baba, send us your voice note. We're still taking your voice note. We're still taking those calls. I'm with Mr. Knowledge. Ask any question, it will be answered in the building. Mr. Knowledge, let's go to the break, and then when you come back, we'll continue. Yeah, a breaking, I'm 100. I'm featuring DJ Bongs. Thank you very much for tuning in. Lock it down, nice and tight. This old WMBZA. That's Lenny T. Who used to say that. And me, Nangiti. I'm O-N-W-A-N-M-A-B-Z-A. All my buzzer said, live show. I say, I push until the push is normal. After the push is normal, I push until I feel no pain. Thank you very much. After the break, we continue.
Team you, we are spawned. We wanna lose a cell, we will say show. We wanna lose a cell, show.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, this is your man, your boy. Oh, and Mabuza said, oh, and Mabuza said, live show. I'm still with Mr. Knowledge. Siavala manje. Let me just play a voice note about if Forex Market, whether it's a scam or not. Then when, after that, that was my 100 and DJ Bongs and Tira, I'm 100. It's funny, Mali. Yes, let me just play your voice notes. And then Mr. Knowledge is coming back to close us for you, us just giving us motivation about Forex and also telling us about himself, how did he start Forex and blah, 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 what so on. So yeah, as to begin, Bafetu, as to begin, Lababa trader is trader, Lababanga trader, banga trade. Next up is Mama Lou, Lulama, Asizo Guti Utin.
Okay, Mina, I for one, I know that Forex is not a scam, but then people use other people for money. Like if you join a group or something, it's better when you learn it for yourself. Like I have been scammed, Nami, myself, by a couple of people thinking they will teach you, saying to you they will give you strategies, selling you all these dreams. So I have learned the hard way that you need to learn things for yourself. Practice makes perfect.
Wow, thank you very much, Sis Lulama. Thank you very much. The last voice note that I have, I have to play all the voice notes. I make sure that I play your voice on air. Masiho, let's hear from Masiho Uti Utini. The voice note of Masiho, note that it's a little bit down. Masiho, let's hear from you.
I believe that Forex Market is not a scam, definitely okay. Not. It's about investing and stuff. So that's all I can say. Didn't say Kibulima. I know that it's not a scam.
Thank you, Masiho. Thank you very much. Right now, everyone say Forex is not a scam. Maraba busy, pa, Forex is a scam. Bapi manje banga comment. Yabona labanti laba kono bapela. Yeah, so continue on, Mr. Knowledge. Mr. Knowledge, the time is yours. Tell us, advise us, Guti, what can we do as Forex traders? How can we join? And also you can also give your numbers for people who need help about Forex trading. Your time is yours. You only have 1 minute.
Okay, so people want to learn Forex, they can go to maybe YouTube and then search all the necessary information they want to know about Forex, or they can get a mentor, someone who's already in the business, who's making money from Forex, and then they learn from there. I also have a Facebook page where I give people free information, you understand?
Yeah.
And then my Facebook page is called Jobal Investment.
Can you repeat your Facebook page?
Global investment.
Okay.
Or they can get my number, 071-7W1-2836.
Can you repeat your number?
071-7W1-2836.
Thank you very much.
I'll be giving them free information about Forex, but I'm not going to teaching them like the whole thing of Forex.
No? Okay.
I'm just giving them the clue of what's happening in the Forex market.
Thank you very much, Mr. Knowledge. We'll just keep your numbers with us, and anyone who asks us about anything we want to speak with Mr. Knowledge, we'll speak to him. Now is the end of the show, guys. Thank you very much. You can also distribute this information to your friends. I'm going out now with one of the greatest song that I like the most. Let me just go out. Thank you very much for tuning in. Bye bye.